is long. See that the meat is in here with the chicken. I have a little seamoss here with some water. I'm going to pour it in it. Yes, let me turn about the stove now. So I'm going to put my seamoss in it right here now. Yes, that we can get it cooked in with this, all right? Okay. Alright, so we're going to let this stay in here with our seamoss right here. And let it stay and cooking while I'm cutting up the rest of the vegetable to put in it, right? So when you cook like this, guy, you give your food the flavor in the meat, the